So, you're the man who speaks in hands?
Correct.
And how is that?
Very simple. Let me show you.